Who is it?
Room service.
What are you doing here?
Delivering champagne. I see you can afford it since the money you've been stealing from our clients hasn't been going to your wife's cancer treatments. Hey, Monica, how's it going?
Harvey.
Daniel and I need a minute. Letter of resignation. You're gonna sign it, and then name Jessica as your successor.
I don't think so.
Unflinching in the face of defeat.